Okay, then. Nice. Interesting. I mean, we could try and take him out. We could. Know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and try and take him out. Yeah, well, let's gain the experience. All right, definitely will want you down here. So when Z fires off. Oh, can you? Oh, no, wrong person. Okay, so that skill is that's useless. Actually, you should be right here. Oh, and there's the medic kit right there. All right. Boom. Oh, we got lucky action. Oh, come on. I clicked this in order to... I don't know what's going on. Slightly confused about what's going on here. Okay, well, there's that. Oh, injury kits. Those will come in handy. Alright, got all those armor crates already. Oh yeah, I don't want to forget to loot these guys. Do you know? Interesting, but I don't think we'll use it. We're gonna keep her with this. Yeah, she's not really gonna be doing anything, but that's perfectly fine. Or she's not really someone who's gonna be attacking anybody. Oh, okay, yeah, okay. I think we'll go that. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. Okay. Must have already surged through that. Thank you. Okay, I was gonna say, I was like, wait. I know we have a person. Interesting. Game saved. Okay. Who went in there? Who went in there? They weren't supposed to. Not yet, anyways. Okay, getting pretty late. I'm gonna probably try to go through this fight, and then I'm gonna have to call it a night. If it ever loads. Ah, there we are. Hopefully. Come on. Oh boy. I'm gonna do this. I need to set up quick. Okay. Okay, that turned out a lot easier, guys. Oh my god, wait. Oh. Okay, that's all it does. Okay. Yeah, that fight didn't last as long as I was thinking it was going to. God, snipers nuts against bosses. Nice. And nice. Why isn't it telling me whether or not I can deactivate it? That's kind of stupid. Not gonna lie. Ooh, the decrease in 5 meters. Ugh. I don't think that's worth 10% crit. Okay, so I gotta look at the ranges. What's 24 and 20? Okay, they're both 24. Oh, by the way, actually. Well. The scope. Here we go. Close call.
Look, I know what you're thinking. It's a fucking dime store mask. A kid's toy. Am I right? Here's the thing. It ain't about the fake fur or the rubber teeth. It's what's behind the mask that scares the shit out of people. You put that mask on, and you're invisible. You can do anything, and I mean anything. When they look at you, they may not see the monster at first, but they will. It's just a matter of time. Now put that fucking thing on and don't scare the shit out of some people.
Now we're gonna put you back down here so that way we can keep a proper eye. Oh no, just you. On everybody, so we can keep a proper eye on the things. And that leaves one wire. Where is... Where is that one at? I wonder, is it this thing? No, it's not that. Interesting. Where's the other one? That one's not it. Interesting. Interesting. Why does it keep making that sound when I'm not actually finding anything? Is it just the one down here? Okay, so there's one right there. Is there one out? No, there's not one out here. There's one in here. There's one in here. Wasn't one down here? Interesting. Let's see something. I'm in a bad spot, guys. I don't think there is a fourth one. Where the hell would the fourth one be? That is an excellent question. Where would the fourth one, where would the last one be? I sent him down there because I think, because I would think that someone would, that the last one might be like a trick one and be down there. No. It's not. Huh. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Is it really not in here? One, two, three, four. Yeah, I think we just have to actually just go right through the laser and hope we don't die. Yeah. Hope we don't die. Oh boy. The AI needs a little work, I think. The AI definitely needs a little work. Okay. What? Yeah, there's no way I'm getting down there. What the hell? I'm missing something. Where the hell is that fifth switch? There's got to be a fifth switch in here. There's got to be a fifth switch. Oh my god. I kind of want to just figure this out before I go to before we end the stream, but where the hell is that fifth switch at? Apparently it's not down here. Is a simple trick. To turning it all off. Oh wow, yeah. She needs one more level of she needs a level of one more time before she can get toaster repair 5. Oh god, this is actually kind of rude. Okay, I'm gonna Let's go one more time. Okay. You know what? I think I'm actually gonna go ahead and load this up one more time, and then I'm gonna go ahead and call it a stream. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just call it a stream. Because I'm not finding this. I'm almost thinking that it's gotta be a combination. Unless it actually is the generator. Does he? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What a. Why? Why? Okay, that was pretty stupid. Okay, so. Here's what's gonna go ahead and happen, guys. I need to get going because it is late. I need to get to bed. I'm tired. I gotta work in the morning. Okay, so we will pick this up on Friday, ladies and gentlemen. Oh man. I'm gonna go 4 days without playing this game. Jeez. Oh boy. So. Yeah, Yep, you can definitely tell I'm tired. Yeah, no further going ahead in this game, guys. Because I don't know where the fifth switch is. And that's going to annoy the hell out of me. Yeah, he just like moves over to the most random direction, and I don't know why. But anyways, that's gonna have to be all for today, guys. Thank you for coming out the stream. Hope you had yourselves a fantastic time. Tomorrow through Thursday, we're gonna be playing Dragon Age Inquisition. We're gonna be trying to get done as much as we can. We're gonna get finally started on the DLC stuff. Starting with Jaws of Hakon into the deep area. Yeah, into the deep area. So with that, thank you. And as always, guys, stay active and stay connected, and hope to see y'all next time. This is Zircon, signing out. Bye, y'all.